Today we're polishing this glass art piece.
Starting off at the flat lap, we're going to go ahead and polish all the sides of the piece.
I just finished polishing the sides of the piece, so now it's time to work on the top.
Now I'm super happy with the way this piece polished up, and I hope you guys like it too. But before we can call this piece done, we need to build a stand to display it. So if you want to see that, then be sure to like and follow, and thanks for your time.